It harkens back to that stunning experiment in the 1940s by legendary sociologist Dr. Kenneth and Mamie Clark. They asked African-American children about two dolls, one black, one white, and shocked the world when 63% of these black children said they'd rather play with the white doll, adding the white doll was nicer.
Which is the pretty doll?
That one.
Why is that a pretty doll?
Because I like the color white.
Which is the ugly doll?
That one.
Why is that the ugly doll?
Because I don't like how it's brown.
Yo, where do you stand when your own hand reminds you it's not a tan, a race with no plan? You look nothing like the son of man. You're a beast of burden, born as a baby servant, born as a native servant. Bibles and wrapping turbans, change the time, flip the sign. Read the sign, it says whites only. I'm feeling quite lonely, feel like there's a price on me. I feel like I'd be walking for miles and my feet just turned to clay. Down in Mississippi where whites would burn slaves and my people wouldn't earn wage, they'd earn graves. But now, I'm right here, where skin color breeds fear. Darker skin will get you years in the prison system, where you suffer unless you're sleeping with him, or if you tougher join a gang and then you eating with him. Skin deep, how sisters they skin bleach, cause the TV says lighter skin extends reach for your goals. So the death toll rises with the skyline of urban flats and high rises. The color wars, we sing songs like trabadors. Kids killed by the cops in the hood, we color doors with red paint. Give them the names of dead saints, hoping it counts for something when you're black, but God ain't. Color is what she sees whenever she draws, but the self-hate started when she playing with dolls.
Na no na, na no na, na no na one game. Ino kwe na, ino rira, nita na no muwa. Na no na, na no na, na no na one game. Ino kwe na, ino rira, nita na no muwa.
Was never one to scribble in between the lines. Define our rhythms, ribbons, I blew up in the skies. Blue eyes, blonde hair, me feeling like we despised. Realize this television, they're telling me all these lies. White collar worker that work in the wards, keeping me blind. Keep in mind, melanin is a cross between a rise and now. Trying to be whoever I'm feeling inside. I rise above a tide of fried oceans, overlapping with emotions of who am I and who are you? Why do I strive to prove when I'm not feeling cool? See, my complexion has nothing to do with being true. So as a matter of fact, they may be excused, cause my truth is love. Blind to all tongues, we one person, mind, body, and all soul. My truth is love, blind to all tongues, human race, mind, body, and all soul.
The stories you were taught to be the only absolute truth have always seemed more prolific and tangible than those your elders spoke of in a time of their youth. And what is it about the unilluminated state of your skin that makes you not only hate your own kin, but detest yourself because of the intensity of your pigmentation? In truth, the reality of it is like any tale of a yin and yang, you must have one for the other to exist. And so societal factions and even indoctrinated patterns throughout education and TV-based entertainment have and will continue to be manipulated so as to bring about a distorted view of what was never stated. The stories of your ancestors and the kings from back then that never came from another because they were born and raised upon these lands before they were appropriated from under their feet. Yet all you are continuously told is the story of what happened once they arrived and created what we now call